a golden boy up there on the dome. That statue, he was a gift from France in 1919. Golden boy stands about 17 feet tall, and underneath the coating of gold leaf is 2,000 pounds of bronze, so he's a pretty big boy.
Cool.
The golden boy almost didn't make it here to Winnipeg. They put him on a ship in France, that was 1914. He didn't come off that ship in Canada until 1919. I know what you're thinking, Canada Post late again, but nope. World War I started, and the ship was commandeered as a troop transport. So for the duration of the war, Golden Boy was traveling back and forth across the Atlantic.
Oh.
Just up at the top of the stairs is a statue of Louis Riel. He's seen as the father of Manitoba. He led the French and the Métis in the Red River Rebellion of 1870, and thus made Manitoba a province in Canada. Riel later led the Northwest Rebellion in Saskatchewan of 1885. Big round opening up in the front of the ruins that held a stained glass window, and during the fire the roof collapsed, blew the window out, and they found pieces on the other side of the river. So they did build a new church inside the ruins, and it would be the fifth Roman Catholic church that stood on that site. We also saw Louis Riel's statue earlier. You can find his grave in the cemetery just out front. Sure.